Glaciers on the Move is going off the Tempelfjord.
Closer to Tuna Bay than ever. Guys, we have some extremely good news to share with you. I'm just walking back from a day of stressing and worrying about our plans. Guess what? We were just granted special permission to access the area to study the surging glacier of Tuna Bay. So thanks a lot, Sister Manon, for this. Absolutely stunning day in Longyearbyen today. So we're spending the day running around town, trying to sort out bits and pieces before we lift off tomorrow for 4 days in the field. Good morning, everyone. It's a crispy minus 17 in Longyearbyen today, and it's an absolutely marvelous day. Look at this. Thank God there's not a drop of wind, and today we're going on an adventure. Woo! Glaciers on the Move is going off the Tempelfjord today on the 25th of April 2018. We are super excited! Day one, and I think we found the most incredible place here on Tuna Bay. Look at this. We're right against the surge front. We're on the east side here, and the front of the glacier is just here. Chaos.
Beautiful weather, just getting ready to leave towards the glacier. Today we're heading up the ridge on the west side of the...
Good morning, guys. It's day three in Tempelfjorden and we are back on the west coast, on the west side of Tuna Bay. Amazing day out here, absolutely no wind. And the goal today is to install a time-lapse camera high up that will see the front of the glacier and this side of the glacier that is very interesting. So I hope it works. So the second and last time-lapse camera is finally installed after a few issues as usual. But look at the view this one has. Hope it's gonna work.